Okay, let's try this on the HP-12c Platinum.